Here's the fastest and easiest way to make a face shield. All you need is clear plastic or acetate, a surgical mask, and a cutter. This method can be used when you have no access to medical-grade PPEs, foam, garters, or other supplies. It takes 10 seconds. Take a sheet of acetate and bend it in the middle so that the short edges align. Make a long slit close to the edge at an 11 o'clock angle. The slit should be about 3 inches or 10 centimeters long. Thread the garters of the surgical mask through the slits, outer side down. The mask is to be worn inside the plastic shield. Adjust it over your face and you're done. You can add protective eyewear to the face shield by doing the following. After making the slit for the mask, make 2 short cuts above it at a 10 o'clock angle. With your glasses facing down, thread it to the slits on either side so that they're securely in place. Thread the mask into the slots as normal and wear it. While there's no substitute for proper medical equipment, you can still benefit from some additional protection when you have no other options. Share this video with our frontliners to help keep them safe. Stay healthy and happy, everybody!